raving non-stop, baby, till the day is gone. Baby, I'm the one that messed up. She used to dance till the morning, come more than one. Till the dawn is done, boring someone. Till we yawning, but I'm thinking I'm just trying to get love. She don't dance no more.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of this Ligue 1 match. It's Olympique Marseille, and they take on Stade Brestois.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
And here's how it looks for Marseille. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield, a back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. 4-4-2, but not necessarily a conventional one.
Yeah, more likely to be a 4-4-1-1, Derek, and that second striker given the freedom to roam anywhere he wants on the pitch.
And the game begins. Nemanja Radonjić. Excellent challenge. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Crossing possibilities. Can't miss, surely. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Oh. played into the centre of the box. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Here's Kaur. Paul Lann. Below has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Payet. Sarr. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Dimitri Payet with it. Radonjic. Germain. Dario Benedetto. Paul Lann. It is to be a throw-in. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Foiling them effectively. Radonjic. Well, for Olympique Marseille, just what they wanted. A win last time out against Toulouse. Thoughts on today's game, Lee?
Well, it was easy enough last time out. 2-0 away win. Could be a different proposition today, though. A lot tougher. I'm going for a draw.
Paul Lann. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Radonjic. Payet. Fed over towards the back post. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, he put some superb balls in from the wide areas, and that one's probably the best. And what do they get? Reward, a goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
The opening goal of the game then. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Germain. Payet. Wonderful chance. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
And over comes the corner. Well, he was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Lann. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Far from the best effort you'll see in this match.
Well, let's hope he gets another chance because he wasted that one.
Paul Lann. Here's Kaur. Well, they have the ball once more. Payet. Amavi. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Tovin. Just cutting off the supply. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Payet. Well, possession lost, intercepted. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Jordan Amavi with it. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Paul Lann. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Dimitri Payet with it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And that's an important intervention. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Now Bello. Here's Kuhr. Bello has it. Johan Kuhr. He continues to make hay. Top class defending. Amavi. Well, the pass not finding its target. Firing it towards goal. So now a corner. Dimitri Payet with the corner. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again.
Well, Derek, he's trying to make himself heard down there. Very difficult to hear the coach from the sidelines. It's still very tight, this game.
Couldn't hang on to it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the game begins. Crossing possibilities. Can't miss, surely. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save.
Payet. Fed over towards the back post. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team...
Payet, wonderful chance. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
And over comes the corner. Well, he was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job and he just...
Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Far from the best effort you'll see in this match.
Well, let's hope he gets another chance because he wasted that one.
Just cutting off the supply. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Firing it towards goal. So now a corner.